guys must be the Jenkinses. Nice to meet you. Have a seat.
Nice to meet you. Hey, thank you for having us.
Of course.
Having us.
Name's Dirk. Just Dirk. Nice to meet you.
Okay, well, nice to meet you, Dirk. We're so happy to be here. We hear you have some of the best deals here in town.
You have no idea. We are practically giving these trips away. Look, I'm going to go ahead and freeball it here for you. That's the Dirk way. You are not going to be able to find a place in the greater Charlotte, North Carolina area that's going to give you a better deal on 5-day, 4-night cruise vacations. So, where do you want to go?
We were thinking like Alaska, somewhere where we can see the Northern Lights.
Aurora Borealis? More like Alborea Snorealis. Listen, folks. I'm talking cold cocktails and boogie boards. Sun-kissed toes tickling the sand. That's a Kenny Chesney song.
The Bahamas, maybe?
Two words. Jamaica. I can have you sipping French Stewarts and kicking back this time next week. How's that sound?
Well, we were kind of looking at sometime like early spring next month.
Sure, sure. I'm here to work with you. Not against you.
So, what's the average cost of a trip like this?
Well, we don't really like to use the term average here. There ain't nothing average about this trip, honey. I'm talking all-inclusive package for 5 days of pure bliss. And you don't have to pay a single dime.
Wait, we don't pay anything?
Nothing. You will have to sit in an office and listen to some people talk about timeshares for a while, but a small price to pay for paradise, says Dirk.
Timeshares?
Yeah, just for 6 to 8 hours a day. But as soon as you're done with that, you can play some shuffleboard out on the cruise and hit up the all-you-can-eat soup bar. As much lobster bisque as you could possibly want, which I found is not a lot. Hold on, I'm getting a call. Mr. Fredericks?
Lobster.
How's it going? I know we were just talking about your all-inclusive deal that you love so much. Yeah. I just want you to know that you are one of the last people in the running, so we're glad that we could get you squared away. Okay. All right. Thanks, Polly. I love you.
So, we're the last booking you can do?
Oh, I am so sorry that you heard that. But yes, these are very popular.
I think we should go for it. I mean, sometimes your talk isn't such a big deal.
All right. What the hell? Let's do it.
You are not gonna regret this. Sea Breeze Travel Agency thanks you for your time.
Awesome.
Thank you so much.
Yeah,
of course.
So Jamaica, mm-hmm. Have you ever been there before?
Oh yeah, go loads of times. Well, okay. I haven't actually been. Mm-hmm. I mean, the beach is my favorite place.
Oh okay, I can kind of tell from your, I mean, your whole aesthetic and everything. Are you from a beachy place?
Dirk?
Seabreeze Travel Agency, thanks for your time. You guys okay. Have a lovely day. Oh, yeah. Very nice. Yeah, stay blessed. Okay, good deal. Looks like I'll be able to make another tropical dream come true. Damn, I love my job. Toby, for the last time, I told you, get the hell away from my office. Toby, take your ass back to H&R Block. Toby! Toby, I know this is you. You son of a bitch. Toby!
Man, I need to lay off the old island juice.
Toby?
Mr. Jenkins, it's Dirk here. I'm sure you have caller ID. Anyway, there is going to be a change with your premium Jamaican cruise. You are going to have to share a room with a small Romanian family. We're talking 4 to 5 people at most. Now, that is very small compared to your average Romanian family. All right, you folks have a tremendous vacation and say hello to the sand for me. Okay, bye-bye. Seabreeze Travel Agency, this is Dirk. What paradise can I sweep you away to today? Hello? Hello? Toby, is this one of your damn YouTube pranks?
Dirk! What are you waiting for?
Hello? Hey, yeah, this is Seabreeze Travel Agency. What's your destination, friend? Yeah, we've got a few bookings that we can probably get you hooked up with. Jamaica's always a hot spot this time of year, but I think we might be booked. Now, you seem like a level-headed young man. I feel like you want to go to Bermuda.
What's so special about Bermuda?
What is it special about? The triangle over there is such a hot spot, people disappear forever. I could have you sipping Dirk on the beaches and eating oysters by the end of this conversation. What do you say?
Well, I was thinking about maybe the Bahamas.
Come on, pretty mama. That place is too touristy. Also, one bad taxi ride and you're on the wrong side of town where people get a little too murdery. What about Key Largo? Spring break?
What about Montego? Jamaica?
Ooh, I want to take you, but... we just sold our last booking. We'll take you on down to Kokomo. You can get there fast, and you can just take it slow. Matter of fact, that's where I want to go. We on down to Kokomo.
I'm thinking about South America. Maybe Rio.
Rio de Janeiro? I love that place. I've been there lots of times.
Really?
Yeah. No, I don't even know why I said that.
What beach did you go to?
What beach?
Was it Ipanema Beach, Dirk?
What the hell did you just say?
What did you say?
What does this mean? Tell me!
What does it mean?
Thank you.